why do you like the smart car?
Okay, well, the reason I like the smart car, obviously, is its appearance. That appealed to me. Also like the engineering features, the safety factors, all the other electronic amenities that are included on the vehicle, and the whole overall package appeals to me. I didn't really, you know, buy it for the economy, but that could be a consideration. But the car more than exceeded my expectations. I thought it was just going to be used for some urban transportation vehicle, but it's turned out to be a whole lot more, and I'm really enthused about it. So I haven't had a boring day with it yet. And, a year and a half. It's fun to drive. That's all I can say. I own a lot of cars that I have in my fleet, and this is my favorite.
So Lily,
yes.
How do you like the smart car?
Oh, I like the driver the favorite. People ask me, wow, smart, small. It's people curious this car, no?
Yeah.
Ask, yeah, what happened? This car just look like that, didn't grow.
You don't want to blast them out with an air horn.
Does he have a little dip bell?
And it's when it's kids like that, and the kid goes, they love the bell.
That's cute.
Isn't that cute?
That's cool.
That's really nice.
Okay, so you've got the smart car with the trailer. How long have you had it? How do you like it?
I've just had it a couple weeks and just finished it yesterday.
Oh, wow. So this is a custom job?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
So it took me a couple weeks, and it's all custom. It's a Harbor Freight trailer that we welded up all the pieces on and made the stand for it. And the tent itself is actually meant to go on like a rooftop. It's a rooftop tent that we mounted onto it.
When he says not expensive, you already told us.
You got it so it folds down real low then.
Yeah.
Yep. Well, Oregon, I know.
So how do you like your smart car?
I like it a lot.
Right.
It's a lot of fun.
You've had the smart car how long?
About 4 months.
4 months. So what's it like inside? Roomy or?
Yeah. Plenty of room. Plenty of room. More room than a Mini Cooper.
So how do you like the smart car?
Oh, I love it. It's lots of fun and really good gas mileage. So it's always fun to come out here with a bunch of other smart cars and go for a nice little drive. You know, it's a great little car. It's really easy to park. It's just all around a great car to drive.
What's it like on the road? Is it bumpy or a fairly smooth ride?
It's a fairly smooth ride, actually. For it being such a small car, and it's got a relatively smooth ride to it. Once you're inside it, you don't feel like you're in a smart car. It feels just like any other car on the road.
Okay, and I gotta ask about the doors. That is really cool. Can you show me those in action?
Sure. I pretty much just got them on a couple days ago. There's a company out called Vertical Doors that they put these on. It's a nice little upgrade. You can't even tell you have them until you open the door.
Well, let's do it again.
Let's do it.
How difficult is that to do? Put that in.
If you know what you're doing, you can do it in about 2 hours. But. It's better to have someone professionally put it on, like Smart Madness or Vertical Doors themselves to do it.
Well, it's down right there. The shop right there where customizers and stuff, right near where that car is.
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
I'm in the car business, and I was actually over at Riverside Auto Auction looking at some.
I don't know anything about it. I don't own one. I just worked down the street, and I was taking pictures. But if you park, you can look at all of them down there.
Wow. Okay.
How do you like your smart car?
It's phenomenal. It's awesome.
How long have you had it?
I had it for like a good month or two already.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you end up driving more because you're in a smart?
Yeah. Gas is awesome. Yep. Especially when gas prices are up.
Yeah, which looks like they're going to go up again.
Yeah, it's already like $3.
What is Smart Madness?
Smart Madness. Smart Madness, it's everything for your smart car. Basically, we are the largest smart car part and accessory provider here domestically and on track globally. It's the place where smart car drivers can come, they can accessorize, they can customize, and they can personalize their smart cars. Everything from simple armrests all the way to tuning and performance, to larger wheels, to a turbo, exhaust, vertical doors, you name it, they can come and get it. We have over 600 parts and accessories, and this is just a portfolio of who all of our drivers are here in the United States and globally. You can't miss it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Of course, you guys, thank you for coming down. Actually, we got a better turnout than we thought, and moved the rain for a while, so I think it's going to be a beautiful day.